Your Excellency, I have the honor to inform you officially that the General Assembly has appointed you as the Secretary General of the United Nations for a term of office beginning the 1st of January 1972 and ending on the 31st of December 1976. Swear,
solemnly swear,
to exercise in all loyalty,
to exercise in all loyalty,
discretion and conscience,
discretion and conscience,
the functions entrusted to me as Secretary General of the United Nations.
The functions entrusted to me as Secretary General of the United Nations.
To discharge these functions and regulate my conduct.
To discharge these functions and regulate my conduct
with the interest of the United Nations only in view.
With the interests of the United Nations only in view.
And not to seek or accept instructions.
And not to seek or accept instructions.
In regard to the performance of my duties.
In regard to the performance of my duties.
From any government or other authority external to the organization.
From any government or other authority external to the organization.